Before she can blink, Twinkle found herself way But give me now.
Now it's your turn, said Mrs. Flutterby to the glass.
I was scared.
Pippa and Lulu swooshed their wands, and bingo! They were both happily dangling from her
feet. Winkle Dre swooshing her wand.
But she got it all wrong.
Uh-oh.
And instead of sitting up in a plum tree, she ended up upside down in a
pretty
bush. Ouch, said Twinkle. And Mrs. Flutterby had to rescue her. Now remember to practice at home, said Mrs. Flutterby, but no spells at night.
Why not?
Because you don't want to start a riot.
Oh.
All right.
You guys sleep at night?
Yes. That afternoon, Twinkle and her friends did their homework together.
This is funny, said Pippa.
And she turned a teapot into a tiara.
Like mine.
I love doing spells, said Lulu. And she turned bananas into balloons.
You like balloons?
Thank you. Blue crayons. Monster!
This is the story of